I'm Archbishop Stephen Brislin, President of the Catholic Bishops' Conference. Family is fundamentally important in our Christian tradition, yet so much violence and abuse takes place within the family and beyond. We believe that each and every person is made in the image of God. We as people of faith need to break the silence on violence against women and children. We need to take it into our own hearts to act with integrity and courage. As people of faith, we take a stand. Will you?